Joseph Fitzgerald and Brooklyn Hicks, you have taken one another by the right hand in a token of the vows that you will now enter in the presence of God and these witnesses. Joseph Fitzgerald, do you receive Brooklyn Hicks as your lawfully wedded wife? And do you, of your own free will and choice, solemnly promise, as her companion and lawfully wedded husband, that you will cleave unto her and none else?
I do.
Brooklyn Hicks, do you receive Joseph Fitzgerald as your lawfully wedded husband? And do you, of your own free will and choice, solemnly promise, as his companion and lawfully wedded wife, that you will cleave unto him and none else?
I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Mr. and Mrs. Fitzgerald.